I'm Rima Gollin and I've studied health, nutrition and lifestyle. Well, I left school at the age of 15 because I was dyslexic and I didn't know. And then 4 years, 5 years ago, I went to do a course in Tí Chóch, and the tutor there saw the potential in me. And from there, I started the university year, and it's been a really journey, good journey. Yeah, it's been the best experience of my life, yes. The tutors here, they've all been amazing. The Carmarthen, I just recommend it to anyone. Well, my plans for the future is I'm going to do a master's degree in August, and then that's in mindfulness. So I'm just really interested in health and well-being. It's changed my life, being in this university.